This is complete bullcrap. My charger's broken. The cord still works, still plugs up. But the freaking thing is somehow got off and is now stuck in my freaking laptop, which is brand new. It's stuck in a laptop. Look at that clear. Well, you can't see that well. Alright, look, you see that? It's not clear. Clear, not clear. Why? How and why did this get stuck? This is stupid. Can somebody help me?